Thursday in Malaysia and plenty of pre-event activities ahead of this weekend's World Superbike races. Teh Tariq was the local tea drink on offer for several of the riders, including Fahmy Khairuddin, who's racing in World Supersport at Sepang this weekend for the first time. It's also time to meet the Minister of Rural and Regional Development, Dato' Sri Ismail Sabri Yaakob, in Malaysia. And also on hand at the Jat Mara Centre in capital city Kuala Lumpur were several students training to be mechanics, perhaps working alongside these riders one day. And from there they moved on from Kuala Lumpur to popular tourist attraction, the Batu Caves. Spectacular staircase offering visitors the chance to climb up and explore them, set in these limestone cliffs. And of course, it wouldn't be Malaysia, or indeed the Batu Caves, without a monkey or two.